variety called Winter Max. Again, it's one that we're just evaluating. It is a product out of, I can't remember if it's New Zealand or Australia, but they sent us a bag to try. To me, it looks like it'd be a great grain producer. I don't know that the forage value in this would be as good as some of the other ones that we have. But looks like it'd make a lot of grain.
Yeah, and the beards don't seem to be very objectionable on it either.
No, I think I'd say it's on lettuce.